a little bit about getting through the politics and the religious nightmares. So, I'm going to tell you what I do. Like, my hair is growing. Anyway, so I'm at the car wash because it's really fun. It's a colorful car wash. And, anyways, so none of the politician stuff and none of the religious stuff and none of that stuff makes me. I'm going to tell you my secret. One of the biggest steps of having it is to have a very kind heart and a very forgiving heart. So, carry the seven virtues of a Christ. And then you want to listen to the words that are in the red letters, which are Jesus Christ's words: make thine eyes single, meditate, seek the kingdom of God. Where's the kingdom? The kingdom's within. And when you do that stuff, you start activating the light body that is within us. Because remember, the Bible says we are not this flesh. So, once you do that and you activate your light body and you meditate, I promise, and you're one with the Father and you're totally not stressed out about nothing, you will feel so amazing. You won't even want to stay in the know of politics and religion. You will want to be one with the Father, be still, know that I am God, all that cool stuff that He is telling us within, we are needing to follow it. You guys, I love you guys. Have a beautiful day.